bunch of dudes looking. They don't take that people this long to usually come over here. What the fuck is going on? Alright, good. This back door is locked, so if they do try to come that way, you'll hear that and we'll be getting ready on the other side.
It's red. It's red.
There we go.
So it looked like they came straight up the pipe the way that the things were coming. I don't even think I stepped on it. I think I just got too close to it.
No worries. I hit the other one. Come on.
Here comes.
Shoot. 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 Got her. I seen her run up. I hope you learned something here today. Yeah, I killed both of them.
Oh, that's nice.
The first one I shot right out here. I shot her ass outside too. It's health out here too, so don't take none.
Okay.
I got my grenade back. I don't want nobody eating off us.
I mean, we can see what's there. Got me cornered. He got me between the door and that thing. I am burning, so if you put me out, that would be nice.
Fuck. You good, right? I'm about to go ahead and start this so you can get all your shit back. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, them boys still at Scupper. I don't know what the fuck they been having a party or what.
Maybe they're planning on having us deliver a bounty to them.
That's not gonna happen.
I shotguns.
Man, we going straight to Cypress.
Yeah. Some people, you know. Fucking ones. Went out the end of the road instead of in the goddamn water.
Right.
That's it for me.
Good way to end it. Mm-hmm.
boys weren't going anywhere.
Nah. They still sitting there.